The Applications section allows you to view the applications for vacancies applied by students. This process is the same as before to view it. Click here on Manage Applications. Then apply these filters and view the desired results of what your students have applied for. You can also see the student's ID number, the student's name, the vacancy, the status, the date of application, and the employer.